question. Life, it's about life and destiny.
Mm.
Everybody has a different life.
Mm.
Now, is that a destined life or life makes the destiny?
Life makes the destiny.
Then how is it that somebody is born handicapped, somebody is born elsewhere, somebody is born in a kind of a family which is different? So how is that then happening? That
see, day only,
right?
This is a very, very typical question, but I like to answer this question. First of all, the meaning of life makes destiny is what, that let me tell you. So whatever you want to become in life, you can, 100% you can. There is no doubt about it, if you really want to become something. Okay, so you can't say that I can't do this, this won't happen with me, that won't happen with me. You can't say this, you should not say this first of all. Okay, so easily it can happen. Now destined, what is destined? See, somebody comes without legs directly, they're born like that. Somebody born without eyes, somebody hearing impaired. There are many things which happens. Then you will say, if really everything is like this, then why it is happening? That's what your question. You go to the any garden, mango tree. See the mango tree. You will see many fruits. Some are fruits, some are not fruits, some are spoiled, some are very good ones. Getting? See, you have to consider in that way only. In the creation, it happens. Some happens like that. You understand? Many fruits, you will see hundreds of fruits, but not all the fruits are fully ripened, fully the best. Some are dried, some are middle only, some are off. Why it's happening like this? If you sit under the tree and fight for this, you won't get any answer. The nature, it happens. You must take the same way here also. Why they are born like that? You are born right now. You got everything, right? Let us use that. When brain is working, use it. Let's see. Physicality, there is a limit. Even mind also, there is a limit. After certain age, your mind also will not work properly. You forget many, or you get disturbed because of so many things. For everything there is a time. Okay, so you can't say that this I can't do, that I can't do. But still, some extent, up to the age limit, you can do many things. But only in the spirituality you got an option that until the last breath you can try and you can become a spiritual, you can get only in spirituality. You got an answer? Yeah. Why become like that? Yeah.